Africans will never forget the role that the U.S. played in deposing and assassinating Patrice Lumumba in the Congo in the 1960s. They haven't forgotten the role the U.S. played in deposing Muammar Gaddafi in Libya more recently, right? So I think that— and let's not forget that there was a coup attempt in the United States last year. So what is significant here is that the U.S. doesn't have the moral authority to be, you know, calling certain governments democratic or not democratic.